Jespar, look what I found under that elemental.
What's that? Let me see.
Uh-huh.
A tragic ending for a tragic personality, I'd say. Well, I think that should suffice.
Okay, suffice for what? What do you think about all this?
Well, what should I think about it? Yarrow was a self-righteous fool, just like all these do-gooders are. They celebrate themselves as great messiahs as long as everything goes well, but once they fail, it's the bad, bad world that's responsible for it. The wise hermit has a good saying for that. People are only idealists until it starts to hurt. He and his lady should have simply stayed in Riverville.
Well, that's kind of cold. Really? You know, that's kind of nonsense.
I think that if we all just spent less time thinking about other people's problems, whores would have fuller purses, breweries emptier barrels, and tyrants fewer minions willing to cut their throats open for the one true God or the one true nation.
All right, that's kind of cynical, but hey, to each his own, I guess. What's next?
Yeah, we are. Here, I've got two teleport scrolls that can take us right back to Riverville. Just meet me in the tavern once you're ready to go. I have some stuff to take care of, so there's no need to hurry. Farewell.
All right, there he goes. Whoa! Now that was cool. That was cool. I like that. Alrighty then. So how did he use that thing he had? I kind of checked this place out. There's nothing else I think that I need to do here, so. There I go. Cool beans. Oh, I love that.
Walk blessed.
Hello. How are you?
Hey, wait a minute. You... Never mind.
I what? What is it?
Oh, you're an outlander, aren't you? From Kilei. Your skin, it looks, different.
Well, so does yours. Why do you ask?
I mean no offense, really. I'm just, well, curious.
Well, I'm kind of curious too, so there you go. My mother does it. I grew up in Nerim.
Nerim, you say? Huh. But still, your mother must have told you a lot about her homeland, didn't she? Say, is it true that on Kilei, even the door handles of the slum houses are coated with gold? I've heard the Blue Islands Coalition is so rich that they can afford to command a mercenary army large enough to fight an army of seraphs.
No, but it's ruled by greedy people.
Huh, I see. That makes sense, though. You need to be reckless to get rich. You know, once this chaos in the world is over, I want to go travel myself. Who knows, maybe a captain will hire me as a deckhand. Anyway, thanks for your time. Walk blessed.
Okay, well, good luck with that, because the captain that I knew didn't end well for me anyway. Alright, so... Whoa, that's a big hound. Well, let's see if we can find Jespar. A tanner man.
10 pennies for a sack of grain. Damn these farmers.
What do we have here? Songs to be performed. Thou art my sweet spring blossom. Your lips are sweet as honey pie. Not compares to thy golden hair. Blow me a battle trombone. What? The guy needs to work on his stuff. Wanted of the behest of the Holy Order. The Brigand Croco. Okay, so it's a bulletin board. It must have quests and something on it. I think I'll leave it be for now. Let's see if we can find Jespar and figure out where we need to go. This is a general store. Let's see if we can sell some of our stuff. Wow. This is pretty big.
Oh, hello. I haven't seen you around here before. Just take a look around and tell me if you see anything you like.
Well, I like that big gargoyle over there. That's kind of cool. Kind of scary, but it's kind of cool.
Oh, hello. I haven't seen you around here before. Just take a look around and tell me if you see anything you like.
We got a lot of stuff here. Where do you get it?
That depends. Some I get from adventurers, some from other merchants, some I gather myself in old ruins and the like.
So you're a Tomb Raider.
Should I say gathered? Nowadays, you can't even set foot into a deserted house without getting eaten by lost ones. What sad times we are living in.
Lost ones, huh? Well, show me what you got.
Oh, a bit of this and that.
Oh, how'd I know that? Yeah, one man's treasure, I know. I got it. All right, well, let's see what we've got to sell here. Well, let's start with weapons. I can sell the iron sword. I don't think I'm using that. And, oh no, this is what he's got. What do I have? Cold Knight. I think I'm going to hang on to that even though I don't use two-handed. I can sell one of the axes. Actually, I can sell both axes because I'm using the mace. So yeah, let's sell that. I can sell the iron sword. The iron warhammer, I'm assuming, is a two-handed. Is that a two-handed? Hard to say. Longbow I'm keeping. The warhammer is 13. I'm assuming that's a two-handed weapon. I'm keeping the arrows. And that's all I have there. Let's see what we have here. Chain boots are 6. I'm wearing these enchanted ones. So I could probably get rid of those. And let's get rid of those two things. Oh, the clothes. I don't know if I should keep the clothes. Let's sell the iron boots. We can sell one of the shields. The leather stuff I can get rid of. Vagrant boots, get rid of those. Now, the shoes, I'll keep one pair because I've got some fancy go-to-meeting clothes that I can wear with those. Let's get rid of the tunic. Don't need it. Now, wait a minute. Are those the fancy clothes? I thought I got a set of fancy clothes. Well, maybe not. I'm getting rid of the vagrant stuff. I'm keeping my backpack. All right, so I'll keep those things. I'm keeping all my potions. And Book of Alchemy. Cheese wheels. I'm keeping this stuff, I guess. And I'll keep that stuff. I don't know what to get rid of on this stuff, so I'm going to keep it for the time being. Maybe. Well, I got two of these. Let's get rid of one of those. Volume 3 of that one. And then I've got this junk-a-doodle-doo I don't know what to do with. Do I really need a broom? I'll get rid of that. Chisel. I got two chisels. Well, they're different chisels, though. They look different. Maybe. They're different sizes. Empty wine bottle. I shouldn't have picked that up. Goblet. Don't need it. Lantern, I'm not quite sure about. Don't need the mug. Paper roll, I probably will use. I don't need a ruined book, should have picked it up. Saw and a silver candlestick we'll get rid of. Okay, so we didn't take all his gold, and we now have 393. So let's go ahead and sell all that stuff. Wait a minute, what did I just sell that I didn't want to sell? Shoot. What's he have for sale? Doesn't look like he's got anything I can't live without, so let's just leave it the way it is. Alright, thank you.
Luck blessed.
You bet. I still want that gargoyle though. I didn't see it on his list. Okay, well, that wasn't where we needed to go. Who's this Jasper? I can't even pronounce his name, so I don't want to talk to him. Not right now, anyway. What's this now? Oh, it's another entrance. Oh, no, it's just a sign for the general store. What is this? This is somebody's house. Now, I was in this town before, but I don't recall what I saw and what I didn't see.
My sir?
So, my sir? Oh, she thinks I'm a miser. This is somebody's house, I think. No, this is the temple. All right, so straight... That dog's going to knock somebody over.
The new turnips come soon.
You're not from here, are you? I heard you talk. Your accent is so funny.
So is yours. That's not the little kid we helped, is it? That's the mayor's house. Now, we had something to talk to the mayor about, but I want to find Jespar first.
Someday I'll go to the Ark. Everything's supposed to be so huge and shiny.
What's this place? This is a tannery? Tannerman's house. Okay.
Yeah?
Where
what
is...
What do you want?
I don't want anything. Leave me alone. Okay, this is probably somebody's house as well. What is this? Is there a sign on this? Blacksmith? This is the blacksmith's house. Someplace called Sharp Steel. Okay. I guess I should get myself familiar with this place. Lilith's house. I still haven't found the inn. That's Ark. What was this place? I can't remember. Is this... Okay, this is the Drunken Bee. I don't recall if he said the name. Villager?
Hmm? Is it
Villager?
Important?
No, it's really not. I'm looking for somebody.
Move
Hello.
Along.
Well, I would, but you're standing right in my way.
Huh? What do you want?
Nothing. Just move, please.
Never walked back on the road from the...
Where do you get that instrument you're playing there? Because it's very beautiful.
Ugh, blazes. Sorry.
Just kidding.
I know. I can't sing.
Yeah, you... Then why do you keep trying, Jespar?
Now, if it isn't my new pal, how about a sip of wine?
Sure.
Here you go. So,
thank
are you.
You
ready for our little journey? It seems that Riverville's Myrid's injured, so we'll have to go by foot.
What's a Myrid? Okay, well, let's see. Let's go. The sooner I get rid of this fever, the better. That's right. I need to talk to the mayor because they might have a job for me, but I got to get rid of this fever first, don't I? But I need to know what the Myrid is.
Oh, right. You wouldn't know that since you're Naramese. Myrids are giant flying creatures. Quite nasty when wild, and quite useful when tamed. You can find Myrid towers all over Underall. And for a small fee, the keepers and their Myrids can take it from point A to B in no time. But, as I said, Riverville's Myrid's injured, so we'll have to walk.
I just wonder how it got injured. All right, well, let's go. I want to get rid of this fever as fast as I can, if that's okay with you.
Splendid. Let's wait until nightfall, though. That way it's less likely we'll run into an ambush in the pass.
Well,
one more thing.
Oh, there's always one more thing.
You seem quite fond of your new magical talents. In battle, I mean. I take it you're more of an arcanist type, then. Am I right?
Yeah, I guess you are.
I knew it. I'm asking because I was in the market just now stocking up on provisions, and I got myself some new reading material. Here, I think you might find this useful.
Oh, all right. Thank you. Okay, in Enderal, your combat-oriented skills only raise through using learning books. These can be found or bought from merchants and consume one learning point when used. Especially further into the game, you will need high skill values, so you should always save a part of your income for learning books. Workmanship guides work the same way, though they only raise your non-combat oriented skills. They consume crafting points instead of learning points and are considerably cheaper. Well, thank you, sir. So I'm going to go ahead and ask him what these books are because I need the knowledge.
The Arizalian in My Bed, Sensual Confessions of a Vagabond Lady, Volumes 1 and 2. You know, for the lonely nights. Jokes aside, these are learning books from arcanists or mass defensors, depending on what you read. You know how to fight, but if you want to get better, you have to enjoy reading these once in a while.
Okay, well, thank you.
You're welcome. Then off we go, I'd say. You go on ahead. Just take the route leading north out of Riverville. It'll lead us straight to the mountain pass.
Well, alrighty then.
If you then stroll in gloomy nights.
So Jaspar's my follower now. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, she has her instrument now. Good job. What's he looking at? Never mind. All right. Let's go, Jaspar.
Ah, there you are. Let's push on.
Okay, let's go. That's west, so we need to go that way. He said to go out the north exit, so the town's north exit. I don't think it's that way. Maybe this way? To leave town? I think that just... Oh, man, that's a big pig. Ooh, bacon. I like bacon. Yeah.
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway.
Oh, I guess I took a wrong turn.
Still alive? Good. Let's go. We shouldn't waste any more time.
I know. I'm lost. I'm always lost. You could help me out by leading, but...
You're an adventurer, aren't you? I bet you've got a lot of stories to tell.
Okay, so we need to go north. I guess it's this way. Or not. How do we get out of town? Really, how do we get out of town? This way? I'm lost. Help me.
You're going to explore, aren't you?
Yeah.
Take time.
Yeah.
I'll wait.
Okay.
I need a break anyway.
All right, smartass. Not that way. Well, you'd think it'd be easy. You'd think they'd have some kind of sign, north entrance or exit this way. But no. Well, that's west, that's north. How do we get that way? Oh, for crying out loud. All right, I'm going back down. I'm thinking maybe now that's the sign that says... Let's see. Arc that way. And we kind of need to go that way, I guess. Is this the way now, Jaspar? I guess we're going east, but he hasn't complained yet. No complaints yet? What's this guy's story? Is he a guard? I think he is. Good day to you. Gusha. Glad to meet you. Why do we have to travel at night, Jaspar? It's kind of scary. I thought maybe I could pick some of this stuff up, but no stopping to smell the roses, I guess. That doesn't sound good. Crap. All right, something's wrong. Grounding is 5, flame bite is 4. Okay, so grounding there. There. What did I hear? Come on, Jespar, get up here. You're the fighter, not me. I know I heard something. Sound like a bear. Well, this is pretty. Is that a ruin over there? Come on, let's go check this out. I suppose he won't go with me.
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait.
All right.
Need a break anyway.
Okay, I gotta see what this is. Crybaby. I suppose he's afraid. Either that or he knows there's something bad down here and doesn't want to come. Old farm discovered. Oh, jeez, see what I mean? Are you alone up here? A full-grown rat. So that means that the other rats I've been killing have been babies? Really? Is that what that means? What's that? What is... Oh, fishing poles. Is that what those are? Oh, and I can't take them. Oh, bummer. I'm gonna do a little midnight fishing. All right, this place is really old. I mean, there's really nothing. Oh, a buried cellar. Note to self, get rid of your fever and then come back. All right. I'm back. Happy to see me?
Huh?
Are you coming? All right, so what are you thinking about what's going on?
What? You mean the living dead, the Watiers everywhere, the frenzied civilians? I'd say this country's seen better times. But at least something happens. It makes this place less boring.
Well, I suppose, like, if that's what you need. Okay, are you following me now, then?
Ah, there you are. Let's push on.
You're a little behind the times there, buddy. I'm assuming we're still going this way. See how you look like my fancy clothes. Ooh, I'm all fancy. Take some of those. What? Here, take rid of that guy. Get him. Good job. He's empty. A pit rat. What do we have ahead here? I keep seeing stuff I think I should be able to pick up. What's this place, Jespar? Do you know?
Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway.
What kind of a companion are you? It's a honey farm, and there's something bad over there. Never mind. I'm back. Come on, let's go.
Still alive? Good. Let's go. We shouldn't waste any more time.
There's a sprite or something over there. Wait. Salt root? What the heck is salt root? Oh, a deer. Oh, deer. And a wolf. And a couple of wolves. Okay, Jespar, get ready.
huh?
All right, kind sir. Thank you for the help. I'm going to see if I can get my arrows back here. Well, I got one of them and some meat. It's always a good thing. And he's empty. Okay, what is this? Clearwater Cave. All right. Oh, you don't have any objections to me going in the cave? I guess I better not. Why are you so talkative? You're not even singing anymore. It scares me. What's that stuff? Nothing, I guess. Now that looks like a dangerous thing to me. Well, I think we should walk under that. That's what I think. Jespar, these people are armed. Are they good or are they bad? They look like they're looting the place. Tavern at the Penny Road discovered. They're not good. Now, there was one that went in here. No, I swear I saw somebody come in here. I did. Oh, maybe they came in and came back out there. Right, I need a torch, Jespar. When we just did a battle here, and there's no reason why we can't look for something. Start at the top. Work our way down. Ah, a chest, and it's empty. Came all the way up here for nothing, buddy. Thanks for waiting. Alright, see what's back here. Iron ingot and some pennies. We'll take that. And a torch. Can always use a torch. I don't think I need baskets, but God only knows. Ah! Iron gauntlets, arrows, can always use those. Poison of woe, and it's rancid. Oh, woe is he. A leather helmet. I don't know if I want to carry all that stuff. Mugs. Do I want to take the mug? I'll take that. And then what I'll do is I'll take everything I can kind of take, I suppose, that might be of value, like weapons, armor, that kind of thing. And if I get overburdened, I'll just drop it. If not, I'll sell it next time I come around. Now, somebody had a pretty nice fire going here. Scroll of Soul Trap. Petty Soul Gem and a Life Potion. A Life Potion. An empty sack. Let's search this chest. You know, there's a lot of tools and parts and things like that. What's the hay for? Is there an animal back there? No? Huh. Alright, another broom. Let's search his sack. See, sir, there's a lot of spare parts. We'll take them. I don't know what to do with them, but we'll find out, I'm sure. Alright, a flute. Salt we can always use. Poison of Woe. We got some more of that. Anything on the top shelf? And a knife. You call that a knife? A stained mushroom. More poison of woe. And oh, something cooking. Oh, roast beef. I'm taking that. And a pot to piss in there. All right. Okay, Jespar. I don't know what else is around here. I didn't see anything else. No trap doors. No anything like that. Let's go see what these bad guys had on them. A highwayman. You can keep your clothes. I'll take your pennies. And I'll take the axe. You can keep everything else. I don't need your clothes. Let's take that iron claymore. Old vagrant boots and vagrant dress. You can keep that. I don't need it. I sure swear there was. I thought there were more than three. I thought I saw four. Iron arrows, we'll take that. You can keep your tunic. Okay, let's head on. I think we've seen all we can see. I wonder why there's an abandoned inn there. It looked like a good place for a traveler to stop. What was that? A bunny wabbit. It's a funny bunny. Corundum. I'm taking that. Got some corundum ore. I lost my torch somehow. Okay, I look pretty funny now. I'm holding nothing. All right. Well, there you go. I guess funny it is. Which way do we go, Jespar? Did we come up? We came up that way. We go this way. Well, I'm not quite sure whether lightning works better than that, so let's change to lightning. Maybe it does. We're getting into cold weather. Hey, where are we going? Because if he said, I wasn't listening. Whoa, we're not going that way. Scout tower discovered.
Hang on a second.
Okay. Where'd you go?
Quite the sight, isn't it? It's moments like these that make life so damn worth living.
Oh my goodness.
This place was once a trading post, in case you're wondering.
Oh, yeah.
It's been deserted ever since the isolation.
Yeah, I was going to ask you. That's pretty interesting. What's the isolation?
Yeah, that's what we call the decree that was made 30 years ago here in Enderal. Simply put, the Order decided to reduce their trade with other countries of the civilized world to a minimum. Not a very economical choice to make, but that was roughly the time when the Lightborn Eridan left Nerim. The Order was probably afraid something similar could happen in Enderal. You know, open harbors quicken the exchange of information, which in turn quickens rebellious thinking, and so on. Since the decree, trading in Enderal has been subject to very strict regulations, and only the wealthy can still afford things like Termitralian wine or Calaean spices. Anyway. Since then, a lot of once flourishing trading posts have closed down, such as the Three Rivers Watch down at the Sun Coast, or this one.
You know, really, I'm surprised you haven't gone to burning books. I thought this was supposed to be a peaceful, you know, enlightened area.
Yeah. If you want to take a look for yourself, feel free. If not, let's push on. We still have a good march ahead of us.
All right. Well, let me look at the view here. This is beautiful. My goodness. Look at that. Very pretty. Let's take a look around before we head on. It's some salt, and apprentice book of heavy armor. We will take that. An apple and a lantern. See, but the barrel's empty. Hello. Why is this chair facing that way? This guy should have been looking out this way. Oh my god, that's beautiful. It really is. All right, down we go. Miner cabin discovered. What do you suppose is in here? Oh, geez. Oh, I'm hurt. Really bad. Really bad.
Still alive? Good.
Yeah.
Let's
Why'd
go.
You...
We shouldn't waste any more time.
Why'd you not come in with me? You booger. Well, so much for having somebody traveling with me. Let me see. What do I have here? Food. I need food. Food. Where'd that apple go? Let's eat this carrot. And how about a pumpkin? I got a couple of those. Green apple. That's what I was looking for. That should give me something. And I had some mead. Let me drink a mead. Where was that at? King's mead. Do that. Now I've got some ice claws. Let's eat those. I thought I got something special for those. Increases your carrying weight permanently. Alright. I'm going to eat those one at a time.
Shit. This is getting ugly.
What? Are you still talking about what happened in the room there? Because it was ugly, and how did you know? You didn't go in with me, you bum. All right, my health is bad. I've got to do something. Where's that weapon I had? The staff. Staff of healing. Let's see if I can use that.
Not bad.
Does it heal me or you? Well, I didn't do anything. Well, that's not doing anything. Alright, go back to magic. Let's see everything we've got here. We need healing. Healing, flame bite, boon, life absorption, rank 1. That's not what I want. Focus, meditation, focus fire, fortify sneak. Where'd that magic go that I had for healing? Well, I guess it's potion it is then. I can't seem to find anything, so let's take a potion. Now, I made the mistake of drinking ambrosia before. Ambrosia is not what I need. It decreases arcane fever. I wasted one, so I need health potion. What's the life potion I found? Health is increased by 15 points for 120 seconds. So that would be handy. Morning after pill, what's that? Oh, morning air potion, never mind. Just kidding. Yeah, okay, well, let's do that. See what that does for me. Well, I'm partially healed. That food did a little bit, but didn't do a lot. Let's have some meat. That helped. All right, that helps. That's working. That's working. A little bit more of that meat. Give me that meat. Show me the meat. Where is it? Goat milk. Goat milk. Cheese Wheel, Ice Claw, King Mead, meat right there. Okay, Jespar. I'm almost healthy. I don't think I want to go back in there, so we'll go your way. You're right. I don't need to be an adventurer. We just need to get to go where we're going.